La decisión del color vino en parte por conversaciones con la cliente, que había visto algunas investigaciones, algunos renders que habíamos hecho con una paleta de color parecida y le gustó mucho. Además, ella tiene una personalidad como muy alegre y queríamos que la casa fuera un poco como ella, que tuviera mucha vida.
In a way, this is only an interior work. And so what is found is what we played around with. And that means we had a plan that was sort of fixed from the beginning, but we decided to make an open plan. The light is very important to all of our projects. And in this case, as it's an existing house, of course the openings and the doorways were already given. But the light is very important. And in this case, we have a palette of this pink tone. And that changes throughout the day. So sometimes it's blue and sometimes it's yellow, depending on the day.
La casa, diríamos, pues que es bastante espontánea, bastante alegre. En este caso hemos podido ser un poco más locos y probar cosas más vivas que lo que acostumbramos y la verdad que nos ha encantado.
The whole house has this pinkish color. And so, in a way, color is only a very fine layer. In this case, we used stucco, so it has a little bit of texture, especially when you see it from the side of the light. But in reality, it's an immaterial. It's a very thin layer. And so we wanted to bring in some elements that were much more natural, much more where you could see the actual material. And as such, we had these sinks made in Mallorca, which consists of very big pieces of marble of different colors and mixed into a concrete mass that was colored pink.
Los lavabos fue una parte bastante desafiante del proyecto porque eran bestialmente grandes y pesaban muchísimo. Entonces, para subirlos a obra hubo sudor, hubo blasfemias, fue bastante tenso. Pero ahora viéndolos aquí pensamos que valió la pena y esperamos que los obreros también lo piensen así porque trabajaron mucho.
I would say in a way to us like the sculptural parts of the fixed part of the furniture that would be sort of the long table, the long kitchen table with the dining in the end, which sort of have a sculptural feeling to it. It's hanging and being outstretched. But then also again the sinks, very important sort of accents in the apartment.
También la decisión de tener cortinas en vez de puertas en los armarios también era algo que nos ayudaba en el interiorismo de muchas maneras porque daba calidez, ayudaba a la calidad del sonido y también nos resolvía un problema de espacio. Algo que hemos intentado hacer con algunos de los espacios más pequeños como la ducha y el baño es trabajar con la luz y las proporciones para hacer efectos un poco dramáticos, o sea, tranquilos, pero jugando con estirando o alargando una estancia y con la iluminación indirecta.
And so, one of our big inspirations, not only for this one, but in general, is Barragán, Luis Barragán, which had an understanding of light and color that we really appreciate. He uses a lot of different colors that we don't in this case. But what he does understand is the notion of half light. So sort of the feeling of some places being lit and other places being in half light. And that was very important to us to create spaces that sort of mediates between the different grades of light and the tonality of the color.